Thanks, Eric. Well, golfers teed off this morning for a good cause. Today marks the 10th annual IHM John Neasy Memorial Scholarship Golf Tournament. The money raised is given as scholarships for graduating seniors in the Immaculate Heart of Mary Church Parish.
We have done this for several years, and we were able to award several scholarships to students from the community.